present at the stadium, whenever you have the team playing, whether it's the league or the CAF competitions, you've got the fans filling the stadium. There is no difference today. The two teams are filing out onto the pitch for this interesting matchup of the big guns coming from this state. Both sides are teams from this state. Ibe based here in Aba, and of course Abia Warriors coming from the capital of Abia State, Umuahia here. And this is what it is all made of in the Nigeria Professional Football League. And I'm so glad to be here this beautiful afternoon. Chinedu Doji is the captain fantastico for Enyimba International. The center referee is having a handshake with the players of both sides. It's going to be a really scintillating time out here with these two teams playing this big matchup. Let's take a look at the gladiators for the two sides. And of course, you've got Enyimba right there, Peter Onyekachi. And of course, not forgetting the man that also, Chima Uluocha, both cross over to Enyimba from Abia Warriors. And of course, all eyes will be on both players here today. 4-4-2 formation for Enyimba International. And of course, Obiozo will be pairing Onyekachi and the attacker. And we're sure expecting goals from both attacking players. The center referee is Cornel Olawale Faole, and the center referee Benjamin Ode, and China Levi. China, the assistant referees, Sylvester Hakwe is the court official here today for this interesting matchup. The two captains are there for the pre-match formalities, and I'm talking about Chinedu Udoji alongside the man that is captain for Abia Warriors here today, Obaru Akpo Austin. Barack Austin started his career right there at the OUK. That's what Abia Warriors are formerly known as, Oji Uzokale United. And so a quick snapshot of photograph, memories are made of those. And of course, let's take a look at the away team, team sheet. And of course, John Gaddy, ageless goalkeeper, is veteran of the league, been everywhere, north, south, east and west. He's been around. Ndifreke Efiong in 21. Chisom Chikatara, 7 goals so far this season. Another 4-4-2 formation. Attacking footballer Chikatara will be pairing Efiong Ndifreke. Efiong has scored 3 goals. Chisom, 7 goals. Both attacking players for Abia Warriors today have pushed 7 or 10 goals into the net, and they share it between the two.